Once underdog suburbs have emerged as big winners of Queensland's property boom, home values rising by more than 20%. The Domain House Price Report also finding Brisbane units have recorded the steepest growth in the country.
Another quarter, another new record for Brisbane property prices.
They're actually now sitting about $31,000 higher.
Houses reaching a median of more than $888,000 by the end of last year, a rise of 3.7% or nearly 10% year on year. Seven-figure price tags attached to more than 60 suburbs.
Now well in excess of $1 million.
Some of the steepest growth seen in what were once underdog suburbs. Regency Downs a whopping 27% in a year, 22% in both Tagum and Eastern Heights, 17% for units in Browns Plains. Blue chip suburbs increasing too by up to 22%. The median price for units skyrocketing by 14% across the board. But an InfoTrack report has found first time buyers are being driven out of the city. Not one Brisbane suburb making the top 10 for the highest volume of house sales.
It's balancing that choice of the old Australian dream, you know, the four-bedroom house with the yard and everything.
Others are finding they can do without the backyard. Brisbane suburbs accounting for half of those with the highest volumes of unit sales, inner city areas climbing up the ranks.
Newstead jumping from 9th to 4th place behind the city, South Brisbane and Surfers Paradise. Claire Todd-Hunter, 9 News.